put in bits of corn to scrabble and eat, and then eating the noses.